हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम स्मृति शाह एंड चैप्टर नंबर 1 सॉलिड स्टेट. इन प्रीवियस पीरियड वी विल कंप्लीटेड टॉपिक क्लोज्ड पैक मीन्स हेक्सागोनल. ओके, एंड नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट टेट्रागोनल एंड ऑक्टागोनल वॉइड्स, मीनिंग ऑफ टेट्रागोनल एंड ऑक्टाहेड्रल वॉइड्स. सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेट्रा एंड हेड्रा, ओके, और ऑक्टा मीन्स हियर व्हेन टेट्रा हेड्रल, ओके, एंड ऑक्टा हेड्रल वॉइड्स. ओके, हाउ मैनी वॉइड्स इन टेट्राहेड्रल, हाउ मैनी वॉइड्स प्रेजेंट इन ऑक्टाहेड्रल. देन टेट्राहेड्रल, टेट्रा हियर वर्ड प्रेजेंट टेट्रा मीन्स वॉट, 4, एंड हियर वर्ड प्रेजेंट ऑक्टा. ऑक्टा मीन्स नॉट 8, ओके, बट वी विल कंसिडर 6. दिस वन इंडिकेटेड ऑक्टा. यू नो इन स्टैंडर्ड 11th ज्योमेट्रिकल सेप्स प्रेजेंट, एंड इन ज्योमेट्रिकल सेप ऑक्टाहेड्रल, ऑक्टागोनल, दिस टाइप ऑफ शेप प्रेजेंट, एंड बेस्ट एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ऑक्टाहेड्रल इज SF6. एंड हियर वॉइड्स प्रेजेंट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विच वन नॉन डिफाइंड वॉइड्स. वॉइड्स मीन्स वॉट? वॉइड्स मीन्स वेन एनी एटम्स अटैच विथ ईच अदर एंड बिटवीन गैप प्रेजेंट, बिटवीन दैम गैप प्रेजेंट, दिस वन नॉन एज वॉइड्स. ओके, देन सी, सपोज हियर टेट्राहेड्रल प्रेजेंट. Tetrahedral means what? When this all atom attach with each other, okay? This all atom attach with each other, and between them this one is one gap, okay? Or between them distance present. And here word present tetra means total 4 atom attach with each other. That's why this one atom attach with each other by this type. And these 4 sphere attach with each other, and between them this gap indicated tetrahedral void. Clear? Second one, octahedral. Octa means total 6. And this 6 atom attach with each other, and between them gap present. That's why this one known as octahedral. Okay, see, suppose here this 2 atom attach with each other by linearly, one present in downside, okay, and second opposite figure means here one atom, this all are works as a 3-dimensional structure, okay, and one atom attach with each other, now second atom attach with each other, now see, total 6 atom attach with each other, and between them this gap is present, okay, and gap indicated your voids. That's why this total 6 atom or 6 sphere attach with each other, and between them one gap present. That's why this one indicated octahedral void. Clear? And second thing, when in exam question is present different between tetrahedral and octahedral, okay, how to write difference between tetrahedral and octahedral? Then first point of difference between tetrahedral and octahedral is each tetrahedral, okay, each tetrahedral atom or sphere attach with another 3 atom, okay, and this one indicated tetrahedral. Means what? See, suppose this 3 atom and one present in middle side, means this all are attached with each other and formation of tetrahedral. That's why each tetrahedral void is surrounded by total 4 sphere. That's why this one indicated tetrahedral void. Okay, first step means each atom or each sphere attach with another total, okay, four sphere, and this four sphere or atom indicated tetrahedral. And same in octahedral, here four were present, then here six were present. Why? Because this one indicated octa, okay, and each atom or each sphere surrounded by another six sphere or atom, that's why this one indicated octahedral voids, okay. First point of octa and tetra. Second point of tetrahedral is the radius, okay. The radius of tetrahedral void is equal to minus 0.221, okay. Second point, tetrahedral voids radius is equal to 0.221 or nearly 0.225. Multiply by radius of sphere in contact. Multiply by radius of sphere in contact. Okay. And second point of octahedral, here total four sphere. Okay. Here total six sphere. Here radius of octahedral, this one is radius, okay, is equal to 0.414, okay, 0.414 multiply by radius of sphere is radius of sphere in contact, okay. Third point, this one is first four sphere, here six sphere. Second point means radius of tetrahedral and radius of octahedral. When 0.0225 minus multiplied by radius sphere is contact, and 0.414, this one is positive value and radius of sphere in contact. And tetra and octa indicated four and six sphere. Second one is voids. Total how many numbers of voids present in tetrahedral and octahedral, okay. Then how to calculate? You know numbers of atom is equal to, suppose we let n, okay, n for tetra and octa. Then here tetra word present means number of tetrahedral, number of tetrahedral voids is equal to, okay, n multiply by 2, either 2 multiply by n. Second one, in octahedral, numbers of octahedral voids is equal to n. Why n? N is equal to number of total atoms in CCP, HCP, either FCC, okay. N, small n is equal to either capital N, indicated number of atoms of SCP, either FCC, either CCP, okay, and its value is N. When tetrahedral word present, then this number of atom multiply by 2, okay, and formation of number of tetrahedral voids. In octahedral, same number of atom, okay, means SCP, CCP, and last one is SCP. Then this atom, number of atoms is equal to total number of voids in octahedral. Clear? And next one, last one is, suppose figure means example ke sath aap log draw karna chahte ho, toh this one is last number point, means this one is a figure of tetrahedral and this one is figure of octahedral, means different total four points are present, and this difference present in your question paper, maybe in 2 marks, then compulsory you can write 4.y because each point is equal to 0.5 marks. That's why these 4 points indicated difference between tetrahedral and octahedral. Again I will repeat you, why? Because this one is a very most important for you. Okay, first step, meaning of tetra and octa. Okay, total how many sphere present? Tetra, that's why 4, and octa is equal to 6. And this each sphere or each atom surrounded by another 4 and another 6, that's why indicated 4 and 6, tetra and octa. In second point, radius, radius of tetra and radius of octahedral voids. Okay, then this one is 0.225 multiplied by radius sphere in contact, and same in octahedral value is change 0.414. okay, and third point is this one indicated number of tetrahedral voids and number of octahedral voids. Okay, now next topic means how to calculate examples. Okay, then first we will compulsory learn 3 formula. Okay, and this one is a very most important for you. Then first one is number of atoms, total number of atoms present in HCP, CCP or FCC. You know full name of HCP, CCP and FCC, hexagonal closed pack, cubic closed pack and face center closed pack. This one indicated full name of these 3. Okay, and we already learned in previous lecture, okay, how to calculate number of atom of this 3. And second one is voids. Voids means what? You know, between atom one gap indicated voids. That's why 4 tetrahedral and 4 octahedral. Then here tetrahedral voids, either atom present in tetrahedral voids. Okay, total atom, either how many number of atoms present in tetrahedral voids, then number of atoms in tetrahedral void is equal to n, 2 multiplied by n. Why? Because this n indicated number of atoms present in HCP, CCP and FCC. That's why 2 multiplied by n. Suppose here when FCC present, then in FCC total number of atom is 4. Okay, then this 2 multiplied by 4 is equal to 8, means FCC ke liye tetrahedral voids is equal to 8. Clear? Second one is number of atom in octahedral voids for CCP, HCP and next one is HCP. Then its formula is same, n means number of atom present in these 3, HCP, CCP and FCC. Clear? Okay, next one is packing efficiency. पैकिंग एफिशिएंसी के पहले हम लोग करेंगे कि पैकिंग आइदर प्लेस्ड थर्ड लेयर बिटवीन फर्स्ट लेयर. ओके, हाउ टू दिस लेयर अटैच विद ईच अदर इन टेट्राहेड्रल इन हेक्सागोनल. ओके, हेक्सागोनल मीन्स एच सी पी. क्लियर? एंड इन सी सी पी इज इक्वल टू क्यूबिक क्लोज्ड पैक. दैट्स वाई इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑलरेडी टॉपिक प्रेजेंट, placing third layer over the second layer. Okay, in HCP how to this layer attach with each other, then we will start this topic. उसके पहले मैं आप लोगों को एक figure दिखाना चाहती हूँ कि ये figure में octahedral and tetrahedral voids how to attach with each other. Okay, see, this one is a octahedral and tetrahedral voids figure, and this T indicated tetrahedral and O indicated octahedral. Means what? You know, this one is suppose one sphere, okay, and this one is suppose second sphere, clear? And here T word present, T indicated tetrahedral, okay, and this tetrahedral means one sphere attached with another three sphere, means this one is first, okay, now second and third. See, total four sphere attached with each other, and between them this gap indicated tetrahedral voids. Now in octahedral, octa suppose O here present, okay, O indicated octahedral void or octahedral gap, means this atom attached with each other by three dimensionally, and suppose here one atom present, here one atom and here one atom, okay, and octa means total six atom, that's why this two atom present in opposite direction, and between them this gap indicated either, this gap indicated octahedral voids, clear? And see, easily आप लोग देख सकते हो फिगर में कि कैसे अरेंज हुआ है, वन टू थ्री एंड वन टू एंड थ्री प्रेजेंट इन अपोजिट डिरेक्शन, वन इंडिकेटेड बाय डार्क रेड साइन एंड वन इंडिकेटेड बाय लाइट साइन, ओके, दैट्स वाई टी ऑक्टाहेड्रल वॉइड एंड ओ इज इक्वल टू, टी इज इक्वल टू टेट्राहेड्रल एंड ओ इज इक्वल टू ऑक्टाहेड्रल वॉइड्स. सेकेंड, ये नेक्स्ट फिगर है, पहले मैं आप लोगों को ये एक्सप्लेन कर देती हूँ कि हाउ टू दिस टू लेयर अटैच विथ ईच अदर एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ए बी सी, ए बी टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर, ओके, देन इन हेक्सागोनल एंड इन सीसीपी. फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू, ओके, मीनिंग ऑफ एस सी पी एंड मीनिंग ऑफ सीसीपी. SCP hexagonal closed pack and CCP is equal to cubic closed pack. Hexa means here six indicated, okay, and this six atom attach with each other, and how to attach with each other? Suppose this seven atom attach with each other, means यहाँ पे एक atom होता है, okay, यहाँ पे भी एक ऐसे एटम की अरेंजमेंट होती है, एंड कंप्लीट होता है किसका, हेक्सागोनल का स्ट्रक्चर, ओके, एंड सेकेंड सीसीपी क्यूबिक क्लोज्ड पैक. क्यूबिक क्लोज्ड पैक के लिए हम लोग हेक्सागोनल की जो फिगर है, मीन्स उसके लिए थ्री लेयर वर्क करेंगे, ओके, थ्री लेयर मीन्स उसके हम लोग लेट करेंगे कि ए बी एंड सी. ये जो है ये पूरा का पूरा नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में आप लोगों को अच्छी तरह से मैं एक्सप्लेन करूंगी बाय डिफरेंट के साथ, ओके, ये अभी थोड़ा इसमें ऐसा समझ लो फुल नेम है, ओके, क्यूबिक क्लोज्ड पैक, एंड इन एससीपी हेक्सागोनल क्लोज्ड पैक. ये सिर्फ आप लोगों को जनरल ही थोड़ा बहुत बता रही हूँ, उसका ब्रीफली एक्सप्लेनेशन हम लोग नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में कंटिन्यू करेंगे, ओके, थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स.